some time when things would have gone very differently.
You have to watch what you tell people.
Your very problem with I is that there will be trouble ahead. But keep it to yourself.
Wasn't very clever.
Thank you. shouldn't believe everything you hear.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
That won't happen again. You're very probably right.
It was obvious.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know about it.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes,
though. Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
Let's talk about the same old story. I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
There must be something about that story after. Talk about something
think.
Else instead.
It's the same story every time.
Same old story every time.
That's ever likely to change.
That won't happen again.
There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
Thank you. Thank you. Maybe. wasn't very clever.
There must be something about that story after all.
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
We might be in issues, though. Maybe.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though. People always talk.
Wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though.
Hang on. Better not go rushing into anything.
There must be something about that story after all.
If you think...
Wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though.
People always talk. You have to watch what you tell people.
If you think.
Oh, I thought that would have been clarified a long time ago.
My problem.
Let's talk about something else instead. Let's talk about something else instead.
Well, hang on. Better not go rushing into anything. But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it. There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
There must be something about that story after all. Clarified a long time ago. Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes. It was obvious that there would be trouble.
There must be something about that story after.
It was obvious that there would be trouble. Always talk.
I thought that had been cleared up ages ago. People always talk. Same old story every time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
it really true?
Thank you. Cadenas feared for the day in which the beast would return to the land. And so he made Enos to leave a part of his power in Israel so that he might restore to the human if the beast should return. And Enos, in his wisdom, did so. But the light was a torment.
what I heard.
That's exactly what I said.
I never knew that. Himself.
Really? How interesting.
He doesn't see that. I can't help him.
These are bad times.
You hardly know who to believe these days.
He simply talks too much.